Lawless short film review. Set during the Prohibition era, this is the legend of sorts of the Bondurant brothers, who moonshined until a federal agent came by and tried to destroy their business. This is a quite well-made film, although it does have pacing issues, and in spite of a lot of realism, it does have some Hollywood in it. Not too much, though. It's also very much not an action movie, in spite of what some of the trailer images and clips might make it seem. The characters are memorable and feel credible. It's a detail-heavy, authentic period piece. Everyone speaks in the dialect that they should. You can even tell if someone is a local from the small town in Franklin County, or if someone comes from Chicago, such as the special agent. Played by Guy Pearce, it is a really great performance. All of the acting is great. And he has this sort of... He's both somewhat effeminate and also really brutal. It's a tale of a war between brutal men. The Bondurants are certainly also very brutal. And in general, the violence in the movie feels there are these sudden bursts of brutal, bloody violence, and it's very unpleasant for the audience. It's not something we enjoy and cheer on. If you like this review and want a more detailed one, check below. It's there as a video response. If not, it'll be in the description box. Please rate and comment, and hey, if you like this video, that subscribe button's just waiting for you to click it.